Say hi!
Hey.
Hi there, editing Leslie. Just coming to tell you that first, before the week in the life, you're gonna see little clips of the moment where Bridget went to do some photo shoot with Papsan. Some clips that we forgot to include in the last vlog, so we just decided to use them here because the outfit is nice and needs to be out there.
Okay guys, so I am with somebody really interesting and very special. I'm like with a celebrity in Korea who's been like the pioneer for like French YouTubers, so say hi.
Hey.
This is the only person from Senegal except from Nico, I guess. I know here, so I'm extremely excited. So we're gonna like do some stuff together, so that's gonna be exciting. So yeah, I guess you'll see that in on his channel. So okay guys, this is the results. This is crazy. And we're gonna go shoot at the Korean Palace, so people are gonna be like, what the fuck? What the fuck is this highlight? Oh my god, ew.
Et ceux qui parlent français dans le vlog là, avouez que c'est de la frappe.
Franchement, je ressemble à une pole, je suis sérieux, mais je ressemble à une pole, non?
Bien sûr, bien sûr.
Period. We're gonna go. I look so pretty. Yes. We're here and we're gonna start filming, so I will see you guys after the shoot. So we're now moving locations. We are at the palace. I never know how to pronounce the name ever, even though I know what it is. But yeah, look, this is a cool look. And for those who don't know, this is a Senegalese traditional clothing, which is from the Peul ethnicity. And there's too much noise, so I'ma go.
And then also a little heads up, there's gonna be 2 days in this vlog that are gonna be not fully vlogged because they're gonna come up next week in a date vlog. It's days where we meet with the boyfriends, so we decided to make a vlog out of it in itself. So those 2 days are gonna be next week, and the week is starting on Saturday too. There's a lot of messy things happening, but anyway, I hope you enjoy and have a great day.
And a white lady appears. Where are we?
Oh, look at the dog.
Where are we?
At a pop store, Marvel pop store. I don't exactly know to be fair what to expect, what is inside.
It just looked nice.
It just looked nice. We've seen that on Instagram and we were like, okay, let's go check it out. And here we are.
Let's go.
They kind of overestimated the crowd, but hey.
Some people still do, maybe. Victim of marketing.
I mean, it's nice, I guess, but
there's not much to see.
Yeah, exactly.
It is what it is. So now that we've seen this, we move. We're gonna go
food.
Eat.
Slight change of plans. We took the wrong bus.
Ridiculous.
So we ended up in Bampo, and it's not that bad actually. So we're gonna have a dinner on the river.
On the river. So we have our food, we are on our way to sit. It is packed with people. Yeah, don't trip please, that would be a little disaster.
We just witnessed a ramen box on fire.
Literally the shit caught on fire on the ramen machine. Oh, I'm like, this is new?
Yeah.
They already started with the water show. So that's kind of cute or whatever.
So we have little hole.
Ramyeon.
First time trying this one. We'll see. That was short.
And my favorite snack.
And me, I'm trying this.
This
is
probably gonna be nice. Let's see. Hello? Does it smell
like?
I think
it
should smell. I mean,
yeah, it's good. It's nice. It's a good
smell. I'm trying to keep it. Mmm, I like it. This is like a double. You know.
You know.
You finish the first time, you're like, oh, okay. And then you're like, oh.
Wait a minute.
J'imagine. Mmm, c'est bon ce truc, hein. Regarde.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
So, we are here, Cheonggyecheon. Originally to go see the Lotus, the Lantern Festival, and I don't know if it's on the canal here or there's like some animation over there.
We don't know what's going on.
We don't know, but we're gonna go check it out.
Let's go.
Alright.
So something is going on that we don't know about, and we're gonna go check it out. Wow! It's so pretty! We literally didn't know! Different charts from different countries just coming in.
That was pretty.
It was very nice.
Very unexpected, and the best kind of plan is the one you don't expect.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That was great.
Because like we were just like, oh, what's going on? Oh!
Amazing, love it. And now we're gonna go home, yeah?
Yeah, we will see you in the next clip or so. I don't know, we'll see.
Bye!
We are absolutely unbelievable. Army people, stop, what is this? Why do you need to do this for the, what was it, for the mixtape?
I think the mixtape was a bop.
The mixtape was
like 7 years ago.
The mixtape was a bop. Okay, I loved it. But damn, you really need to make a whole... Your army have too much money. But we love you. Look at him, he's so cute. Look at him, he's so cute. He didn't change at all.
It's a
haircut. 잘생겼지. Hey, 좋겠다.
Anyway.
It is a Sunday, which means it's daytime. And Mr. has arrived.
Going to a cafe! The day is upon us, people. We don't have to wear the mask anymore outside, and I'm taking advantage of it. It's so nice. I've missed that. Going to a cafe to study there. Gonna meet Bridget there, and we will see you there then. Ooh, hoo, hoo.
Alors, Very precise and radical message.
Oh, it's nice at night too, the view, the lights and stuff. Very nice that they're very happy about this discovery.
Very nice.
We'll be back.
We'll be back and we are going home.
The sadness of it all. Anyway, so we can walk around. Not everybody is doing it, obviously.
Not yet, but people will. People look at this guy over there. Hey. He got no mask on.
Hey. Anyway, freedom. Yay. First step. Yay.
So I just discovered this cafe. Another day, another cafe. I just discovered this cafe and I need to show y'all. It's amazing. It's so big. It's in Songsu, so next to my, in my area. And it's three floors. One is like an escape game, second floor is that. But like, let me show you the first and the third floor, because what? How? I'm so impressed. Wait, you need to see. This is the thing. Think Q. This was the first floor, and then you have those sitting area here, and then you're taking the stairs, yeah? So let me show you. This is the escape game right here. I'm not gonna stop here, I'm just gonna go to the third floor, because why the hell not? Also, what? What? You have a rooftop. Like, we have a rooftop. How nice is this gonna be in the summer, people? Right now it's still a little bit cold and there's a little bit of wind, which is not that bad, but if I want to stay here a long time, might not be the best. One thing though about this place, there's not a lot of plugs, so that's a bit of a minus. But today I don't really need a plug, so it's fine. But damn, it's amazing. I am pleasantly surprised. Such a nice place. Surprise. I'm about to work it.
Hey guys, popping up a bit before I go to the clinic for removing my stitches. Last time I said that, but it wasn't that. It was just checking up that everything was okay. And now it's a week after the surgery. Only a week. It's only been a week. Interesting. Anyway, I'm just realizing. So it's been a week since the surgery and now they're gonna remove the stitch that is in my belly button and also check that everything is okay. And I just thought I would take this opportunity to talk a bit more about the surgery. I know we had some questions about it. So basically the surgery I did is a localized liposuction. The clinic I've been to, usually they told me that they do 360 liposuction, so they go from the front as well as the back to make sure that everything looks natural. So they make sure that the whole body is sculpted, kind of, so that there is not one part that is just like and then everything else is not matching. For me it was just localized because I didn't need the whole 360 degree thing. They just removed the fat under the belly button. They told me that they took a bit more from the side. So let me tell you, by the way. So I'm wearing this right now. It's a what do you call this? It's to make sure that everything is snatched pretty nicely. It's to help the skin not being swollen in different parts and like to make sure that the recovery process is easier and better for the skin. So it's a bit sensitive at this point. So I'm supposed to wear this every day for, is it 10 days? Something like this. And then as much as possible after that. It's just to help with the recovery process. So I'm wearing that under my clothes. So I bought this independently. They also do it at the clinic, but like personalized with your measurement and everything. But I don't think I needed that since I didn't do the 360. So I just bought a regular this. What's the name of this? Anyway, I just bought a regular that. So my, that's what I was, that's why I was standing up. So my surgery, they removed here and they took a little bit. I don't know. They said that they
put the needle from the belly button here, and they took down as well as on the side a bit to make sure that it looks natural again as a whole. So right now it's a bit swollen still, and it's gonna be swollen for a while. It's healing nicely, I would say. The bruises are disappearing right now, on the way to be out of my life. So yeah, for the information, so this particular surgery is 2,700,000 won, which is, I guess, around $2,500, something like this. It's around that amount. To be completely transparent with you, I didn't pay for that surgery because I worked with the clinic. So the only thing I paid was the aftercare, so like the medicine, the painkillers, the whatever the name is. They have a different other options for the surgeries, so I guess that you just go there and they tell you what is available to you. That's really nice. I really like this clinic because they're really, first of all, they speak English, which is very convenient, and second, they're very helpful. They really try to make sure that you want the surgery and it's not something that is just like fleeting thought, because it's still like a, it's still a kind of an intense procedure still. Like, even if it's little, your body is gonna go through it a bit. And what else can I say? I think I've said it all. So I'm gonna go because now I'm late. Okay, I'm gonna go.
Is this cream? What is this? This is a
massage cream. It's very hot. It's very hot. It's very hot.
Use the compression garment and the massage and exercise muscle movement. Mm-hmm. It is more good shape of the this line. Mm-hmm. We call it is healing time. Mm-hmm. It is sometimes 3 to 4 months.
Yeah. So should I keep wearing the compression garment?
Usually the initial state compression garment is for the not too much swelling. So 2 weeks is 24 hours. Now, so later 2 weeks is only half day. Mm-hmm. Nowadays, yeah, you are maximum swelling.
Ah.
So next week your swelling will be deep down and the swelling and swelling.
C'est pas mal. That's so shingy. Il a déjà tout enlevé, c'est rapide.
C'est rapide.
Oh. Je pensais que ça allait faire mal.
So the massage is over, so basically I'm gonna come back here every week. The massage is to help reduce the swelling and to help getting the shape that you desire best. And the whole process of healing of the skin is gonna be better if I do it every week. So I'm gonna come back next week to do it. I'm not gonna feel it every time, but just know that every week you will have to do a massage. The pain is not that bad. I actually don't really feel it, it's just sore. And I'm gonna go home now. The cherry on top. I can drink alcohol now. The weekend is on. So back from the day, I actually ended up going to Bridget's house to go get some chicken that's been sent to us. So the brand is NatureGram, and I think they specialize pretty much in individual chicken packages. In Korea there is this trend of people living alone, so a lot of different food and daily necessities have been changed into the solo format, which I appreciate because I'm solo and sometimes you don't want to buy stuff because you're afraid they're gonna go bad. So that way you can just pick what you need for the meal of the day, and that's great. So they've sent us quite a lot, they've been quite generous. I just cooked, let me show you. Pretty fast, so they sent us the hot dog, and this is a chicken sausage. So the whole thing is about chicken, right? So every product they send us is a chicken derivative. So there you have it. I really hope this is good, I really hope. Let's try it. Oh, this is not chicken, this is just cheese, and it's really nice actually. This is something I made very quickly. I don't even know if that has a name. There's no name. It's just fried rice with the sausage. This is nice. Literally just put it in the microwave. Done. And this same, I just unfroze it with the microwave first. Fried it on the frying pan. There you have it. Let's try it. The sausage is already okay. It's already seasoned. Oh, it's nice. I'm missing a bit of salt in my rice. But other than that, the sausage in itself, let me try the sausage inside. Yeah, the sausage is already seasoned. So there's nothing to do. Literally, I just need to put some more salt here and I will be good. Oh, this is really nice. Oh, I'm very happy. Oh, my dinner is put for a while.
Hi, everyone. Hello, hello. I'm in a very, very vacation-ish place. Ooh, the wind is gonna kill us. But yeah, I'm here waiting for Leslie. It's the afternoon and I just got off work and it's actually very nice. This is like this is called the Duck Duck Goose Signal Lounge. It's like a beer brand and they made this like pop-up store. It's so cute here. It's crazy. And yeah, we're just here to check it out, really take the next pictures. And yeah, so except for the insects that I hate, this is actually quite nice, not gonna lie.
Attention, il y a des bleus papiers se détachent. J'en ai mangé. Bonne question. Probablement un autre resto.
Ah, pourquoi c'est fini? Oh. So, today's Friday, people. The last day of our week vlog. It ended up being a week vlog and we didn't plan for that. But there it is, you had a week vlog. So today is the last day. I am going to... Okay, so there's this Dior flagship store that has opened not far from my house, so I'm about to check it out. And in the meantime, there is also next to it like a restaurant, not a restaurant, a bakery I wanted to try. So I'm gonna kill two birds with one stone and I'm gonna go to both places, get me a sandwich, hopefully a nice one, and check out quickly what the fuss is all about. I've seen this Dior flagship everywhere, so I'm like, interesting, let me see. It's so big, I'm very curious on how they managed to build the whole thing without me noticing it. Anyway, so let's see. And then after that, I need to go to Emart to buy some things. And after that, I'm going to the gym. So that's the plan for today. Change of plan, there were too many people. My dumbass also chose the lunchtime to go out, so too many people in the line. I don't want to wait for the sandwich. I'm just gonna go and I will find something to eat somewhere else and we'll come back here another time. So now, on the lookout for Dior. Let the times you call it out. have it. Very surprising. Again, how did they manage to build this? I don't know. That was it. It's pretty big. I thought, I don't know. It's a bit smaller than I thought it would be, but it's still bigger than I expected, which is weird. Because again, I don't know how they managed to build the whole thing in the middle of the area without me noticing it. And it looks nice. Everybody's taking pictures, of course. And I mean, it's a nice picture. I'm gonna come back here and take one maybe one day. I've read that there is a whole line, like you have to make a reservation to go inside for now. And maybe down the line you can just go walking. But anyway, I'm not interested in going out inside anyway. So it's fine. I'm happy looking at it from outside. And so now I'm going to Imart because I'm gonna go buy some rosé. Okay, so when I was editing this vlog, I realized that Bridget's boyfriend never had rosé wine. And I was curious to see if it was just him or a Korean thing. And apparently my boyfriend either. He never tried the rosé, so I'm like, no, this will not do. This will have to be resolved, so I'm gonna go buy a bottle. I'm meeting him tonight, so we're gonna try it tonight. This will go into next week's vlog, so you will see that then. So I think for now I'm gonna close up the vlog here. And thank you so much for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed following us this week. It was a very eventful week. We did a lot. A lot of discoveries. And well, if you liked it, you can like the video. Put a comment on what you want us to do next, what you would like to see next in Seoul. And we will see you next time. Bye!